Sabaidi. My name is Thongkun Suthivilai. I am the co-director of TAEC, the Traditional Arts and Ethnology Center. Today I am in Ban Lahanam, a Phuthai village in Savannakhet province in the south of Laos. Here is Buntavi.
Sabaidi.
She is the head of our handicraft group. TAEC has worked with Buntavi and this village since 2009. Every house in this village has at least one loom at the house. A house with more room has more daughter at the house. The Phuthai are very famous for their indigo ikat, a tie-dye technique. They use a 4-foot paddle frame loom to create diamond pattern in blue and white. To learn more about ethnic handicrafts, please visit us in Luang Prabang, Laos.